Hi, I'm working on this drawing of Joker and Harley Quinn from the comics. That's how it looks so far. I prefer to work on a bigger piece of paper, to be honest, but because I've only got this small one, I thought I'd give it a go. But I got to use this 0.5 pen, because the details are so small. And that's why I like to work on bigger bits of paper, so I don't know if I'll finish it yet. I'll see how it goes. I'll do a bit more, but I got paper back at my flat which is twice as big as this, so I might leave it and carry on with do a bigger drawing. I'll see how it looks. I'll probably finish this off first. I'm using a mixture of my Sharpie markers and these Pro markers, which gives a nice purple effect on his jacket. So this slide show you how it's looking so far. Sharpies are pretty good for fine lines, but like I said, with a drawing this small, I'm using most of the face details for the 0.5 pen. So we'll see how it goes. Just do this dicky bow, which is mostly black, but the green's sort of a reflection. You know what I mean? In the picture I'm copying from, just, there we are. Right, I'll do for the blicky bow. I'll have to leave the Sharpie for now, because the rest of the jacket is. I need these fine lines. I just thought I'd show you how it looks. At the moment. There's a bit of a close up. Focus. Yeah, there we are. It's focusing now. Right. Like I say, there's the drawing. So I'll do a bit more and see how it looks. Bye.